Hey, what's up, guys? So I'm just gonna do a quick vid on a little shipment I got from somebody from Facebook. Breeder. Mind the lights, I just turned them on. I don't want to mess with the settings. It's more pronounced here on camera. You're looking at what your eye doesn't look like that, but anyways. Just showing you a little trick that I do when I show my any new fish that I got. What I do is I turn all the lights off and turn them back on, pretty much all spaced out, so they stay nice and still. So this is one of the guys that I got. It's a Jolla Reef. It's about, I would say maybe 4 inches, looking good. I did get one from Southeast Cichlids in my original shipment, but he has nice color. Actually, I can't tell. He has nice color, but the problem was he came with black speckles all over him, and you know, they never went away. Actually, this is him. This is the guy I got. The other one I had was actually this black speckle one. But yeah, that's the one I've received. And this big giant guy right there is another one I got. I think she called it a platinum, I don't know, platinum something. Some type of firefish. Anyways, I got it. She says her strain is pretty calm. And yeah, he's been pretty chill. I'm not a big fan of firefish or OBs. I don't really love to keep them. I like to have a tank with colored up fish and all nip fins and things like that. And my experience has been that firefish and OBs, you know, they're basically Mbunas. Another guy that I've been seeking everywhere, and I have not been able to get one, but he's pretty small, but he's really nice. It's a I don't know how to pronounce it, but I'm gonna call it by its nickname, which is Midnight Peacock. And I've been wanting one for the longest, and no one has them. So she had them. That's what the order came about, to get him. And then once I inquired about him, she came out with a video with these Jolla Reefs, and I wanted another one, you know. So there you go. Got these two guys, and pretty good prices. I think both of those guys are $25. That huge monster is $25. And what I love about when you add fish is some of your old fish start firing up, and he fired up, and he looks absolutely amazing. Another fish that I got was, I think I got some hybrids. That's one hybrid. And then I think I only got 4 fish. Oh no, I ordered this Textura Stigma. I know him as a green fish, left and ups. But yeah, that's him. Kind of like 3-4 inches. Looking pretty good. Usually I quarantine fish when I put them in there, but I'm actually doing it. I'm actually medicating this tank with Paragard and Metrodazole because of some incidents. So I'm just treating the whole tank. Might as well just put them in there. I trust her. I don't think that they will have anything severe. So taking a risk, don't do it. I should know better, but hey, I still do dumb things. And right there, that's the other one, which I think she called a blue red peacock. And he's pretty nice, pretty big. But since I've been in this fish keeping game for a while, I've been able to notice the difference between some hybrids and a purebred peacock. hybrids usually have, like, the shape of the body isn't, like, you know, his shape. They usually have, like, a bigger, rounder kind of shape. They don't have, like, the pure peacock shape. I'd say, like, this Lawanda. Yeah, but pretty much they had good prices, and I'm pretty happy. Keep tuned. Like I said, I'm going to be coming out with a video sharing my experiences with the different vendors I've dealt and different people I've dealt and how do I rate them. Like I said before, I've ordered from Southeast Cichlids various times, the Cichlid Shack, Cichlid Express, California Cichlids, and a few people from Facebook. And I had them all shipped to me or picked up cargo, Delta cargo. And yeah, right now with these ones, I'm pretty happy, especially for the price. You can't beat it. I mean, here goes, I don't know if you'll be able to pick up. He's the one I got from Southeast Cichlids. But he's kind of, you know, started flaming up once I put the other one in, but the camera's picking it up right now. You can see he just has, yeah, black, like, you know, spots all over him. He came like that and he stayed like that. And, you know, I'm kind of anal when it comes to certain things. I'm thinking about, you know, getting rid of him. He's nice and he has nice color and everything, but I just don't like those black spots. But anyways, check out my video. My upcoming videos. Tell me what you think in the comments. Like, dislike, share, subscribe. Thanks.